And for now, this is my playthrough of Final Fantasy XIV. I was trying to do quest side quests. But I'm going to save that for later. And see, yeah, I'll save the side quests for later and continue on with the story. HP, dexterity, and critical. Go ahead, we'll go up. And HP goes up from 1927 to 1939. And it's above me, I'm here. Something. Do we just need a acorn part or specific point part? I wasn't paying attention. What's that thing this game needs? So honestly, it's not too bad I prefer voice acting over reading. I do not miss the days where you had to read everything. I think these guys want me riding the bird in the hotel. Alright, got the clear part. What's next? This way. Oh, wait, this way. I got turned around a little bit. I got no real news to talk about the virtue of my channel. I've mentioned what's going on the previous video. Thank you. not really paying attention to what's going on. I've just been handing the plot to different people. I guess they're enchanting it or something? I don't know. The river through this and then past the river. He's dead. Distance and then talk to one of the guys. Oh, he's going to put the thing in. I'm just gonna go and pick this super thing up. Hope this doesn't turn out to be a bad idea. Done. See what this guy wants. This is really weird. Leap. Let's go. Don't pick on fuzzy and ugly at the same time.
Oops.
And you make five. You're dead. What am I supposed to be doing? Somehow get down there without bouncing off the rocks. Gotcha. Almost made it down. It's pretty down here. So where am I going? Past the crystal thing? Looks like it, yeah. Alright, let's fight out there. Here we go. There's Jazz, right? Oh. Use the button here. Now one of the boss. And now make it back up. Like that particular crystal. Anyways, thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.